then one
day he got stuck in the vent and he couldn't find a practical way to get out, and his friends thought he was so ugly that they wouldn't help him.
Since then, he's
still been trapped inside the same vent without food or water for 72 years.
Then, he had an idea.
Now that he was skinny, he could fit through the bars.